I got to know, do you have a pre-show ritual?
Do you do push-ups? Do you, like, do pull-ups or something or what?
I don't. I kind of just, I write down my lyrics a lot, too.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and I always kind of write a line of a song uh-huh. on my hand, just mentally.
Right, right.
Because it, like, I don't know why. I always write something on my hand.
Oh, yeah?
Even if it's not lyrics, I'll still write something, like that's a quote right. or something.
That's awesome. Man, that's crazy.
So if we found you singing in the shower, what song would you be singing?
And why?
I would be singing... Bohemian Rhapsody.
What a unique choice you got right now.
Yeah.
So how would you describe your style? You got amazing shoes.
You're like
on,
a mix of urban, like classy. You're not wearing socks like a true man right now.
How would you describe your style? Do you pull from anybody?
No. I kind of just... It's kind of like indie, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I just... The whole ankle thing, I did it like once, and then people really liked it.
Or so I'm gonna keep doing it.
Yeah, I was like, all right, let's keep doing it.
That's awesome. So, I mean, you come from humble beginnings.
Right.
Do you have anything you want to say to your fans back home or your supporters or, you know, just people who look up to you?
As they advance through the finals and as you go through this entire show, I mean, it's incredible what you've already accomplished. Mm-hmm. So you should be really proud of yourself, man.
Thanks, dude. I guess I would just say to all my fans, like, thank you so much. I love you all. And please continue to vote. And no matter what happens, I'm still here for you and I'm still going to make music. So, yeah.
Dude, awesome.
Dude,
man.
Thank you so much for talking to us, man.
I
really appreciate it.